Education forced from litigation, defend the status quo, allows us to only focus on.
You can't recreate that feeling, the adrenaline rush you get when you start talking faster and you start seeing the judge nod with you or seeing the fear on your opponent's faces. It's uncomparable.
The second I start my speech, I feel at home. I have this level of comfort knowing that I have 8 minutes to share my ideas with 5 other people in the room and really just talk about what I care about, explain to people why my voice matters. And I think overall, like, the feeling of debating is a feeling of empowerment. It's a feeling of knowing that people have to listen to you, even if people don't ever listen to you outside of debate, and there's no other activity that I think can give you that level of empowerment.
We had so much to get through and so much to say and so much passion about what we were talking about that we had to talk fast. We had to get through everything we wanted to say. It's something so irreplaceable. And it's something you're not going to get anywhere else.
Bad, which finally
is getting involved. The character that Steve Ashworth is going to get to that car.
But above everything that I have ever learned in debate, the reason I really truly love debate and have stuck with it is the community. O'Dowd Debate is a family. We are really welcoming to people. We love each other. We support each other. And we really just want to see each other grow and learn and be better people.
I feel like debate is my second family and I can trust about everybody on the team. So if you end up joining debate, you will be a part of a really wonderful and loving community and make friends that will end up lasting a lifetime.
We're such a close-knit group and we've been through so much together and we've coped with the stress of tournaments and all these things, and I think it's really just made us a family, honestly, that I know that I can always go to. But also it's just so cool to have so many friends that are all such brilliant people that have so much insight into so many different topics.
That is false, because literally the first couple pages of what you look up is Democratic candidates' plans.
We do a lot of team bonding events, even over Zoom. We do game nights, we do Netflix parties, we watched Avatar as a team.
Team is so welcoming and accepting. I feel like I could talk to any of my teammates about anything that goes wrong and them sharing their genuine opinions about it, but also making sure that I feel included and safe in the debate space.
Came to a 3-0 decision for Paulina and Grisha. The sides were flipped, so I didn't
know. I have so many lovely moments, whether it's in person or on Zoom, with my team, where I just sit back and I realize that I've found my community and I found my family and I found my people, and I hope that we can offer that for you.
My favorite people in the world. Like, I care about you guys more than I care about anyone in my life. We just get to use super
been a space for me to grow. I joined debate as a freshman and I was super shy and really uncomfortable speaking in front of people. But in the 3 years that I've done debate, I've become so much more confident. I know how to be a persuasive speaker and I am just a lot more comfortable with public speaking. And that is a really, really valuable skill that I never would have been able to develop without debate. I've also learned a lot about the real world, a lot about issues going on in the world and how I can be an activist, how I can change them, and how I can make the world a better place.
Debate has seriously taught me more than any class I have ever taken. We learned skills like leadership, teamwork, public speaking, but also we learned about things like politics, current events, society's oppression and discrimination. And I think the most important thing is that we really talk about how to tackle these issues. We're not just doing what we're assigned to talk about in our speech. We really do start to understand what we're talking about and why it's so important.
Join O'Dowd Debate. It is one of the best decisions I ever made in high school, and I am so happy and satisfied that I chose to join the debate team.